Show that fidget. Show your monkey noodles. How many do you have? Show your favorite stress ball. Show your favorite squishy. Show your snake. Show your slinky. Show your mochis. Show your putties. Show your water timer. Show your marble mesh. Show your puppets. And last but not least, show your favorite fidget.
Apparently it works on every puppet. Let's test it out. I guess so. Let's do some more fidget trading. Apology in advance for that. My dad is drumming. Okay, I think I'm gonna trade this rainbow poppet because it's not really that good and it doesn't really push down that well. Okay, let's trade it. Trading poppet, going once, going twice, going three times. Any offers? Me, I'll offer. Okay, what would you offer for it? But can it be kind of good because it's a poppet and also it's a rainbow, so it's really good. Yeah, of course. I'll trade three pop tubes and a mesh ball. I really like the offer, but can you add a little bit? This is really good. Just like a few more things, but make them good things. Okay, I'll add a wacky trap, a tangle, and this super cool color-changing Nido. Do you accept now? Let me think. Guys, I think I'm going to because they add a lot. And I'm kind of feeling bad. I don't really want to scam them. Sure, I'll accept. Thank you! You're welcome.
I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. You said forever, now I drive alone past your
street. Hey guys, today I'm going to show you all the fidgets I got from a fidget trade. So first, I got this random water stress ball. Then I got this frog foam stress ball. Next, I got two marble and meshes. A wacky track. Then I got a water timer. Then I got this fidget spinner dimple. And it sounds really good. Next, I got this rainbow square poppet. This heart tie-dye poppet. This tie-dye circle poppet, and this tie-dye Among Us poppet. Fidget unboxing! A huge thank you to Benmo Toys for sending me these glow-in-the-dark monkey noodles. They come with six amazing different colors. Let's open these! I just got them out and they're already glowing. They are so neon and so pretty. I love that they're kind of clear and they are so squishy. I also love that they come in so many different colors. If you want to get these yourself, make sure to check out the link in my bio and make sure to check out these two TikTok accounts tagged in the caption below. Now let's test them out. The darkest place in my house is this closet, so let's take them in.
Oh my gosh.
So sadly, they don't show up too well on camera, but they definitely glow and they look so cool. I guess you're just going to have to get them yourself to try them out. But yeah, make sure to check out the link in my bio or check out the two accounts tagged in the caption. And thanks again, Bunmo Toys.
I like
pop it. 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 Pop it.
Fidget trading with my cousin.
These are my fidgets, and these are my cousin's fidgets.
I have lots of poppets, so I'll trade this poppet.
Okay, I know for this.
Add, please. This is really legendary.
Fine, and add these.
Deal.
Okay,
offer these.
I've always wanted one of those, so I'm going to offer these three things.
Add something more.
Fine, I'll add this pink marble mesh. Yay. I really like that metallic tangle. What can I offer?
I really want your shaggy needle.
Okay, sure. I'll add this.
I also really want your dimple.
Sure.
Okay, deal.
Okay. Guys, I'm so happy I got this.
I really want that banana.
Sure. But you'll have to add a lot.
I start with adding this.
Please add.
I also add this.
Please add. This is really legendary.
This more.
Deal. So my friend is over, and I'm going to be letting her rate all my fidget toys. First, the tangles.
This one is like a 6 out of 10. This one's a 7 out of 10. This one's like a 2 out of 10. And then this one's like, ooh, hairy, 1 out of 10.
Now should we try my magnetic finger rings?
What do you rate it?
5 out of 10 because they're confusing. How do you fuck that?
Now should we rate it on my Papa since she has that one, so.
Okay, so.
I give this one a 8 out of 10 because it's kind of flimsy.
Now what do you rate this one?
A 9 out of 10. Good puppies. Whoa, this one's like a 6 out of 10. Feels like jiggly.
Now we got my stress balls.
5 out of 10. 4 out of 10.
Come out for part 2!
So this filter turns anything green to purple. And since we have a very green backyard, I thought I would try it. Okay, here we go. Ooh.
Fidget trading with my cousin again.
Hi.
These are my items. And these are her items. I'm gonna trade some magnets.
I'm gonna trade more magnets.
Okay, except. I'm so sorry. Okay, you should add right now.
I love this mochi so much, so
ooh. I'll offer my global.
I see. Oh, boy, this is so good.
Okay, I'll have it. Okay.
I have an item in my hand, and whatever you add, I'm gonna have to accept.
I'll add your mochi back.
Yay!
Yay, pee popper! I'm gonna trade my bike chain.
Oh my god, I've been wanting a bike chain for so long. Here, take this water timer.
I don't like these. I don't play with mine, so please add.
Okay, I'm going to add my stress ball.
Add.
Fine, I'm going to remove both of these and add something really good.
What is that thing?
A tangle.
Ooh, I'm accepting. Bye, guys. Tell me if you want a part 2.
Use this sound if you have fidget. Show your favorite fidget.
Show your least favorite fidget.
Show your stretchiest fidget.
Show a DIY fidget.
Show a textured fidget.
Show your loudest fidget.
Show a fidget you don't think a lot of people have.
Show a fidget that gets dirty.
Show a fidget you don't think exactly is a fidget, but kind of is a fidget.
Show your biggest fidget.
Show a fidget you bring everywhere.
Show a fidget that everyone likes, but you don't really like.